Introduce the group.
Huh?
Introduce you guys.
Yeah.
Yeah, we're up here. Who's that guy on the right?
No. Who's that guy on the far right?
Far right.
He's the guy in the middle.
And we'll tell you later all about who's in the middle, who's on the left, and who's on the right, who did what to the driver's license. As the man says, I'm Jim, the landlord of Dennis. All of us have that. The young lady here is Sonas Parsons.
Sonas!
When we and I met Sonas in Mannheim, Germany, we had been told that there was a beautiful young folk singer from New York who was playing that night. It wasn't me, so we should go. That was a lie. She was told. She had been told that despite her cold and illness, she nevertheless should go play at Circus Club because there were these two good-looking folk singers from New York who really weren't here. That too was a lie. Nevertheless, it worked out. We became Woody Dennis on us by adding Woody Reed, my brother from Florida. At Fort Benning, Georgia, in jump school. Jump school is a three-week affair. The first week, they separate the men from the boys. The second week, they separate the men from the idiots. The third week, the idiots go.
Yeah.
taping this show live, ask us, please, take a little of the professional polish off.
When was the last time you performed together? Or late?
Like 4 years ago.
Thank you. 10 of us, if you might have figured out. We've got 10 with us today. I didn't make a count, but hopefully it'll work out. And we are so grateful that all of you came today. How many folks are graduates of Centerville High School?
Thank you.
see in the back here. Just to make sure that you know what's really going on, this is Justin Bieber right here.
This next number, we were in a talent show, the American
Holiday at Home.
It's the sound of freedom calling, calling. My wife's in the back as well. I'm sure that we're moving out to West Los Angeles. I'm left to be home in Centerville. My parents are buried here in Centerville. We actually go to the beach in Centerville. Out in West LA, I'm also blessed. I live with a group that only uses health interest of people who are sitting in the area.
I'm Kathy Bear, aka Patricia Rendon. My husband is Fernando, our foreign exchange student from 1954.
Thank you.
privilege, and guys, and so you're going to love this. This is based on Revelation 21 and 22.
We're going to add Woody and Sean to our group. And back, there we are.
I can only see the lights of the city.
This is a song his dad used to sing to him at the evening time.
This land is mine, this land is mine, oh, Calvary. Yeah.